What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming at you with another reaction video. Today, we are back checking out Juice WRLD's latest record, Fighting Demons, and the song is a long title, Until the Plug Comes Back Around. Interesting. I ain't looking for love, girl. I'm just working on me. It don't hurt to drown, just paint the town like a bottle is all I need. And oh, you can't smile. Like I said, y'all, today we are checking out Juice WRLD's latest record, Fighting Demons, Until the Plug Comes Back Around. Interesting title. The only thing I could possibly think of, like, plug meaning, like, you know, just a jabroni, some jerk, you know, some whatever guy coming back into his life, like calling him a plug. So Until the Plug Comes Back Around. That's all I can really think of. I don't really know. Maybe a wine bottle, too. Like, oh, that's corks, Until the Cork Comes Back Around. You guys are probably laughing pretty hard right now. Yeah, really hard title to predict. I'm actually interested to see what we get here. Interesting, guys. So this record has been on the borderline for me. It's been a great record, but will it beat Legends Never Die? I'm not sure about that yet. I said on the last track we checked out, it really had to start coming over the hill, and it did. I really liked the last one that we checked out. So I'm interested to see if I really love this one, then we might have a fight here. You know, this might be... This might be really difficult to pick between. I have a hard time believing at this stage that Legends can be beat, but just because it was such a great record and the first one after his passing. But anyway, here we go. Y'all know the drill. If you haven't seen my latest single, Just Drive, about me right now, I mean, the absolute world, if you could check that out. I reply to every single comment on that video, so drop one if you want to get a hold of me. I try on these ones as well. There's just way more comments to get to. And I ask one thing of y'all. Pay the fee. If you enjoyed the video, got anything out of it, laughed, got educated, just hit that subscribe button. That bell notification button helps grow the family. Get 100,000 subscribers, and I might be covering a Juice WRLD song. And yeah, if you want to take it one step further, Patreon and merch in the description below. Thank you so much, guys, for all the love and support. And let's get into this one. This is a country singer's reaction to Juice WRLD, Until the Plug Comes Back Around. All right, y'all, here we go. Very dissonant, dark sounding right off the bat. A lot of detuned instruments, you can tell.
It goes down, down, down when the plug is in town. New prescriptions fill them out, pills get passed around. Run, 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 run away from my pain now. I feel like passing out. Why do I feel irrational? Running out of pills, now it's time to ration out. Plug come back around. Until the plug come back around. Sometimes just be hard, man. Everybody got their demons, everybody got their vices.
Sad song.
Everybody got their own opinion on what life is. I should have had you feeling lifeless.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 100. I was just counting my sins. Everywhere I go, I see dark. Don't know
good
where
beat.
To begin.
Good beat.
Every morning on my knees, praying to God that we win. Fuck it, let's win it then. I got rich by my mama crib. How much are you willing to spend? This money don't mean shit, but I still put them diamonds on my wrist. Let's make niggas see shit. But lately I've been on my deep shit. On that life is a mountain, niggas don't know how steep it is. We'll give it all away.
Guys, wow, this might be one of the saddest songs on the record so far. I will go out and say I think this is the saddest song that I've heard yet on the album. Wow, lyrics are deep. These ones cut deep.
We'll give it all away just to stay sane. Playing the same game. Ducking and dodging all my pain.
I love it, but I hate it so much.
Shoot up a nigga in the face. Okay. It's back inside my brain. Now that shit isn't really the same. Super serious, this shit ain't a game. I feel delirious, beast in the cage. Getting furious, but I ain't fearing it. All my demons standing up in my face. Just pour lean in a minute, mate. Drink so dirty, you need a mate.
Damn, some dirty ass drink.
It goes down, down, down when the plug is in town.
My prescriptions fill them out, pills get passed around.
Run, 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 run away from my pain now. I feel like passing out. Why do I feel irrational? Running out of pills, now it's time to ration out. Plug come back around.
Oh man, guys, it's so sad to hear. Might be one of the best, though. Love the instrumental. Love and hate the lyrics with a passion. I love that we get the instrumental ending. All right, y'all. So post comments to Juice WRLD until the plug comes back around. Wow. I will go out and say it. This is the saddest song on the record by far. To this point, I don't know if that's going to change. But yeah, the lyrics were painful, man. I absolutely despise listening to these songs by Juice WRLD, but I do love them all at the same time. And the reason I say that is because it's just sad to hear that call, you know, that cry for help and that the addiction just winning, you know what I mean? It's sad because it's like Juice had just given in at that point, you know. He tried fighting, and it was just like it just beat him. And obviously we know that it did beat him. So loved the instrumental lyrics again. I know I say what I say, but like they were really good because they just invoked this passion and this pain and this emotion that just absolutely works. So again, as much as I'm saying I hate it, this might be one of the best songs on the record so far. It is incredible. So let me know what you guys think. I guarantee you there is a lot of people out there that this will be their most hated song on the record, and it's one of my top. So it's always interesting to see the difference in opinions, and I love hearing it on the channel. So don't get mad at people for having their opinion. They're allowed to have it, and I'm always interested to have a discussion down below, so drop that comment. If you have not done so yet, hit that subscribe button. Lots more Juice WRLD content coming up, and man, this record is starting to Legends has a fight, you know? I say Legends Never Die. I mean, these records are getting pretty close. I mean, I still think Legends Never Die is a bit better, but this one is making a big comeback in a fast way. So again, guys, thank you for all the love on my original music. That means the world to me. You guys coming from hip hop and checking that out, being something you're not used to, that absolutely means the world to me. So thank you so much, and we'll see y'all next time.